All right, here we are. Oh, jeez. Adventurer. Focus on Lara's adventure. Combat will be easier. Combat has aim assistance enabled. Enemies have lower health and damage. Tomb Raider. Good balance of difficulty. Combat has aim assistance disabled. Enemies have normal health and damage. Combat aim assist disabled. Health regen is only available outside of combat. Enemies have increased health and damage. Enemies have increased senses. Survivor. Combat has aim assistance disabled. Health regen is disabled. Enemies have increased health and damage. Enemies have increased senses. More difficult enemies will be present. There are fewer resources and upgrades are more expensive. Ooh. This? I think this. I'm not doing the last one. I'll just lose repeatedly and get sad. I mean, let's be honest, it's probably going to be the fucking puzzles and jumping shit I get stuck on anyway, not the actual combat. So, fuck it. YOLO.
What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the unknown? As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get them through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance. You're almost there. Wait till you see this view, Lara. Take my hand.
Thanks. Look at that.
It's amazing. But the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
Straight in.
Trail leads up the mountain. We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
All right.
Oh, the snow physics. Look at it. Oh, that's nice, isn't it? Ooh.
This wind is crazy.
We just need to keep moving.
Hey, even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this.
You okay?
Lost my footing. I'm fine.
It's very windy.
Laura!
Oh, press E. Okay, I missed that. I was looking at where the hand was. Okay, I'm ready this time. Fine.
Damn, that was close.
Lara! Are you alright?
Jonah! I'm here!
I'll climb back there and get you!
No! It's too dangerous! I can climb back up!
Are you sure?
Just stay put!
Alright, but easy. Come on. I'm pressing you. Are you okay? There we go. It doesn't like me pressing forwards. Yes, I did, Vic, yeah. Oh! Okay. I guess I need to hit E after I jump there. It likes me pressing E.
You're gonna give me a heart attack. Are you okay?
Yeah.
I'm fine. I only died once. It's all good. That's the remarkably low quantity of times, all things considered.
Looks like we gotta go through.
Does not look like enough clothing.
Do you really think we'll find this lost city?
I know this is a long shot, but that old tracker said he saw ruins up in these mountains.
I don't have one that works. If I switched to my controller, I'd never be able to shoot anything. The trigger on it is busted, sticky. This is fine, I just need to get the hang of it.
I guess if I was going to hide a lost city, this might be the kind of godforsaken place I'd do it.
Oh shit. Where in the world is this supposed to be? The Himalayas, I guess?
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
Oh, hello. Trusting weirdly.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there. Feels pretty solid here, but keep close to the wall.
Okay. Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Oh, right. Good.
You ready?
Let's do it!
That seems like it's gonna be fun.
There's lots of loose ice up here!
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Look out!
Oh shit!
That was close!
Nah, not even close, baby.
Jump.
Stay there! I'll anchor a line for you at the top!
Alright, I'll give you some slack! Almost there, Lara! You got it!
Hello, Palmer! How you doing? This seems safe. Where are we going? Up there? Mash E. Mashing E seemed like the correct life choice there. Hey, look!
Jonah! We made it! I see the ruins!
Oh, yep.
Oh, God.
Stop shouting.
Laura!
Mashy, Mashy!
Oh! Oh, shit! I got you! I got you! Laura! Can you hear me?
Yeah.
It's fine.
I'm gonna pull you back up! Oh, fuck!
There! Over there! Quick! Swing me to the other side!
Okay, here goes. Come on, Laura! The rope is slipping!
It's fine. I got this. Yeah. Mashy. Good. Glad to hear it. Really enjoyed the first one. Uh
oh. Shit! Move, goddammit!
Go back, Jonah! Get to shelter!
Oh! I fell. Whoa, what? I died. It's continually mashy every time I make a jump. Where am I going? Down here? Oh! 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 Mashy! Mashy! Oh, bollocks. I didn't mash E enough. Everything's very snowy. I'm mashing E. Two weeks earlier, classic.
It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but
I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
Doing here? I saw the gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
More lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Lara, your father was unwell.
No. He was close to a great discovery, tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
But Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Lara, no. This is madness. Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the Prophet's tomb, Anna.
Hey, we're heading into a war zone now.
Does that pause it? Okay, one second. Got some fireworks going on out here. For some reason. So I'm gonna close my window. Because it's very distracting.
We better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You both.
Damn, this room! Shit, they weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Shit, shit! No, no, no!
Rip. Smashing E. It's not helping.
No turning back. It has to be here.
Oh, Jesus. Very fucking... very up to date with its fucking themes. Jesus. War in Syria. Fuck me.
There was something in Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Something's here. Could this really be it?
What? Yeah, one sec. Uno momento.
Thousand years old, at least. It all lines up.
Alright, let me just mute my mic for a second, because otherwise you'll hear me putting a million cans into this this bag here. There we go. Alright. Fine. We did it. Okay. Here we are. Back in game.
Incredible. Some kind of marker. I can't quite make out the translation, but this word.
I mean, she says he was right. Like, not really. He's right that some old people thought that.
Okay, he's shown here performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this.
It's Jesus. I don't... sure. Weird to hold a button to walk. What's this? Yeah.
These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity.
Sure. There's some swords and shit here. I should take one of those.
He led his followers through the desert. The oasis.
Greek. I leveled up my Greek. Oh, I see.
A secret entrance.
I'm gonna go do the monolith thing first.
Still no sign of her. I don't think she survived the crash.
All right, let's go. Constantine wants to breach the tomb before sundown.
They're after the tomb. I've got to find it before them. My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations.
Happening here. I want to mark this. How do I do that? Alright. What are you doing? Just dug something up. Sure. Right, so where'd that secret entrance go? Over there? Is that it? Okay. Hello.
It's amazing. If only Dad could have seen this.
Sure. Loading screens. Carefully hidden loading screens. That's key to, over there. That's a key to good game making.
Here, got to get inside.
Ooh, ooh. No problem. Easy peasy. Yeah.
The Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
A way through.
It's true. I mean, Lara is rich. She probably could have hired a helicopter. But then she probably would have died from the Islander, guys.
Damn it. Come on.
Oh. Hello. That's fine. These things happen. Oh, scorpions. It's a lot of scorpions in here. Like, holy shit. What was going on with this place? A lot of corpses.
There was a battle here. Armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity.
What was this?
My son. The Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
It's true, she probably could have brought a tank with her, honestly.
The Prophet, slain by the Order of Trinity.
My Greek is leveling up.
Too close.
Sure. Guess I'll start going a bit more carefully then. It's gonna start.
They're blasting their way in.
First puzzle. You presumably need to get that down, which requires shooting that. I could probably hit this. Aha! Okay. I know what I'm not. Get that down. Can I pull that in anyway? No. Okay. So.
Let's hope this works.
Get on that. There we go. Easy. Ooh. Slippy slide. Oh!
Oh!
Yeah, get that shit out of your lungs, girl. That's not where you want water to be, honestly, in my experience. Oh, fog wall. Carefully disguised loading screen.
We made it, Dad.
Right, what are we looking at? Get up there. Okay. Can I get up here as well?
Got to find a way to get up higher. Maybe I can raise the water.
Aha! Okay. Didn't see this one. So then, see what that opens up. I can get up there now, by the looks of it. This. It was a lever thing. Alright, sure. And then up here, I guess. What's over here? Secrets. Found something, but oh, I see. There's and a big crystally rock thing. Oh, and a thing.
My lord, what you say is impossible. I myself drove a spear into the prophet's heart. I saw him die. Doubtless, his people have propped another man up in the slain prophet's robe to continue his lies. They are broken, discredited, and exiled. We will head south and put the rest of his people to the sword. But the prophet is dead. This, I swear.
Okay. Sure. Found something else. Oh, and something else. Finding all the things. Yep. I can't get up there yet. Can go up here. Oh, I dropped my glow stick there. Oh.
Inside.
So I could have climbed up there, but I instead went all the way around and got all the loot and shit. Alright, cool. Oh. There's a button on the floor here. I see you. All over this shit, man. Reloads again. Oh, more treasure.
My lord. I ride at the head of a small army of the faithful, armed and ready. And I have good news. We have located the tomb of the Prophet. We were attacked by madmen upon the road, wearing the Prophet's livery, but they were easily bested. We allowed one to flee and followed him back to the oasis. Whether the Prophet escaped death, or whether another now wears his mantle, it does not matter. All will perish inside, and it will become a tomb at last.
Okay. So, what are we looking at here? That's probably some kind of button. Shit over there I can break. Okay. Okay, so. Where am I looking to get to? Up there, I suppose.
Got to raise the water.
That's fine. So we can do that. Shoot that down. Ooh. I see. So that made a huge torrent of water, which pushed it that way a bit. I need to quickly get up here. And then, cool. Up here and up. And I can. Can I get on that there? And what would that even do? Did I come the wrong way? Did I want to go that way? Get up there. Okay. But now I can hold on to this. Oh. Ah, and I get washed over. Right, for sure. Alright. Did it. God, she's getting beaten up a lot, isn't she? He's not dead, is he? Hello. Soldiers. Who's this douchebag?
Set the charges!
Oh, is she in the tomb? I guess.
Prophet's tomb. After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside, God willing.
What has happened to his hand?
Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look. It was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Also, hi, Phaelor. How's it going? Things just suddenly got a whole lot more intense! Ooh. Guns are big, man. Honestly.
What's this?
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the Prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Laura.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't. If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that.
Shit, Laura.
What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah. If the Divine Source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
Here we are. Back to Siberia.
Hear me. Go back. Please don't try to find me. I need to do this alone. Got to find shelter.
Are these fucking snow physics are, like, kind of nice, but they're more like sand physics than they are snow physics, honestly. This is not how snow reacts.
Keep moving.
Her hair's a bit liquidy too. It's not quite right.
Come on, you can do this. Move.
But it's still very pretty, and I'm not exactly complaining. All sorts of torches and shit around here. Wants these particular twigs and shit.
Okay, this might work. Not enough to last the night. Need to gather more.
Oh, there's a deer.
Dry enough to burn. I hope. Fresh kill. No me. Back to camp.
So it's the Siberian Alps, is it, in Siberia, where we are?
Move, damn it.
I've not actually played The Witcher 3 yet.
Going to need a stronger bow. I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone.
I see. So I've got some wood and the elk hide. Sure. That she brought all these extra clothes in her non-existent backpack. Yeah, this seems like the correct choice for this snowy shithole. Skills. Hunter, hunting and scavenging abilities, crafting and exploration. Arrow retrieval, that seems good. Okay. Yeah, I need to play it really, but I've just not gotten around to it really. Documents. Okay. These are my resource lists. Glad I bought those coins with me. Some deer over there, and that's where I'm going. Right. Sure. Do I not have the gun? No. Still. Right. Rabbit. I done gone caught myself a wabbit. Where'd it go? What happened to my wabbit? They fucking executed. Whoops. Oh my god. Shoot it directly in the face, so I would like to think that killed it.
Here. Mongolian.
What's this? Can I climb it? Stick left. Sure. How is that deer not dead? Oh, I see, you can charge your shots up. That explains a lot. Sorry, deer. What happened to the other ones I shot multiple times? That's it. No, that's the other one. Where is he? Oh, there's loads of them. Hello. I don't know how I drop off. Wasted that one, didn't I've gotten a bunch of deer hide. Ooh, there's something shiny up there. Oh, some antlers. What's this? Some cogs. Let's see if there's anything I can do. I need some more arrows now because I just shot like all my arrows away. I guess I hope I find some arrows at some point then, because otherwise, when it comes to fighting, I will be screwed. This is something handy. How does this help me? Ah, hey. This. An arrow. Great. And some feathers. That's a different one. How do I get to that one? I need to go up here. That way. Aha. How do I drop off? That's what I don't know. Like, right here. How do I... get off this rope. How do you get off rope? E? Keyboard and mouse. Like pistol, shotgun, shoulder swap is a thing apparently. Jump. Space. Ah, drop is C. Apparently. There we go. Oh! I guess. Anything else of interest over here? Yes, apparently there is some there's some feathers up here. Get all the loot. Oh.
From one of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here?
It's a good question. How do I get those feathers? I want these feathers. Oh. Give me these feathers. You sons of bitches. Oh, that nearly did it. Not quite, apparently. Is there something of interest up here? Okay, I think that's pretty much it in this area then. Okie dokie. There. Fuck off. Goodness sake. Quick time events. Oh, what the fuck? I am pressing F. Stop eating me, bear. For goodness sake. What do you want from me? Been eaten like 80 times now. See to dodge. Oh, I fell off a cliff. stupid bear. Fuck you. I don't know what the difference was there.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Got to bind this wound. Those leaves should stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage.
Find a way to defeat the bear. Right. Sure. What am I doing? Okay. Alright, can I just shoot the bear in the face with a bow? I would rather fall off a cliff than be eaten by a bear. That is a solid bit of logic. Suspect where I was? Or... But I'm looking for mushrooms now. Rabbits. Do this. Aha! Some more wood. Alright,
to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try.
Oh, hey.
Mongolian thingy. Script. Ugh, can't quite piece it together.
Oh, here's something. Good shooting there by me. Couldn't hit an inanimate object, apparently. Hidden treasure. Oh, what's this? Some mushrooms in that tree stump, apparently. Alright, poison arrows. Use the inventory to create poison arrows. Got some skills. I can take another skill, I guess. To go to weapons. Wrapped string. For Zeebo.
Need to rest. So cold, so tired.
We'll rest, then we'll kill the bear.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Sophia, keep moving. Come on, we got him. Keep running! Go! Run her down!
Good effort.
found another camp up here. Fire was still warm.
Rock to the face.
Come in. We're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective.
Loot. Apparently that guy has some arrows on him for some reason. To get the loot.
Shit. Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue.
There's snares in the clearing, apparently, so go watch out for those.
Signal we got said they were under attack, but nothing. It was just a few minutes after the natives hit us outside the ruins.
Then they retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated feint. They're trying to spread us out. Tell crew fuck this up. These aren't peasants.
Yeah, these are guerrilla tactics. They needed us straight for the comms array as soon as we showed up.
Shit. We're gonna need counterinsurgency protocols. It'll blow the timetable. Constantine's not gonna like this, but it's better than getting picked off in the dark.
Speaking of which.
Heads up! Incoming! Search the air. Go.
Capable of being quiet.
We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More arriving every minute. Constantine gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before this. Something more, it's truth. I was broken once, but Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
Where's that other dead guy? That's not really a thing I want, honestly. Two here, right? I'm mad.
All teams, keep your eyes open. The natives booby-trapped the woods.
Get up.
Damn. Still there.
Whoops, that was not my intention. Bear.
Too cramped to fight. Better to draw it out. What's on time?
God. Ugh. Oh, I've pissed it off. Alright, how many poison arrows do I have? One. How do I make more? Is there a way to make more outside of the camp? I guess not. Alright. Bear.
Too cramped to fight. Better to draw it out.
Oh my God, this bear is a motherfucker. Jeez. Alright, I think what I need to do is build some more poison arrows, because I ain't ever doing this. I don't want to walk all the way back there. That's such a pain in the ass. Like, I can make normal arrows this way.
Draw it out. Port on time.
That works too, I guess. Too cramped to fight my butt. Well, that was effective. Hold middle mouse. There you go. That would have been useful for it to tell me before I fought the bear. Semi-auto pistol part.
From the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain to the last man sometime within the last few days. The false Prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can and told the men of the nearby village that the Prophet is at last dead. I left them with a subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the Prophet survived. But I will follow their trail. No one escapes the Order of Trinity.
Alright. Well, apparently it's time for me to play my Blood Bowl match. So, I will save here for now. It seems like a decent place to stop anyway. So, thanks for watching. Anyone who watched Tomb Raider. And if you want to keep watching, I will be back shortly to stream some Blood Bowl. So I'll just put up this little back shortly thing for the time being. And yeah, I'll be back soon.